Hi, my name is Michaela, and I am 9 years old. I'm going to show you how to loom knit a tube scarf. What you want to do is you just want to loop on the inside and then just pull it around. And just keep doing that all the way around the loom. It'll come off the hook sometimes. You want it to look like so it's just going all the way around inside. And then you want to hook it on your peg so it doesn't go anywhere. Now you just take the bottom loop and you put it over, and that makes one of those little marks. And you pull it, well, you can't really pull it down now, but you will. Just pull it over. And now what you want to do is you want to go around pushing them all down. That's why it has the grooves in it. It's basically the same thing as knitting a hat with a loom. Sometimes it'll get twisted. And then you just repeat it. Just loop it around. Stop at the peg. And pull it over. And now you pull them down again. And it just keeps repeating itself over and over again until you get it as long as you want it. And now you know how to knit a tube scarf.